Merry Christmas, Shining Light Baptist Church family.
Merry Christmas.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas.
It's December, right?
That's bad.
Everything's bad.
Come on now. Merry Christmas, church.
Merry Christmas.
God, I got to drag it out of you every week. Come on, man. Get with the program. Yes. Well, it may be cold here outside, but it's warm. Thank you for being found faithful, and I pray that you just feel His presence more than ever today, because God is good. Either one of you. I don't know if there's rent involved, but anyway, so we want to come and taking what you guys do. I've been thinking about saying that all morning long. I'm not kidding. But just enjoy what God's doing in your life today and take what He gives you. And when you're out and about doing your Christmas shopping, your grocery shopping, pass that on to someone. Because even though there's joy, there's hearts that are hurting at this time right now. They need to know that you care about them sincerely. So let the love of Christ just flow out of every pore that you have. As we sing this one over the town of Bethlehem, share what that song truly means with somebody. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh,
I'm
But that little baby was what he was going to end up doing for you and I, that we didn't deserve it, but he did it anyway. That should give us enough joy in our hearts knowing that he paid the price so we can spend eternity in heaven with him one day when we receive him as our personal Savior. We need to live that in our hearts every day. It will get us through the roughest times in our life, knowing that he has us held in his hands and that we have a place in heaven with him one day. Isn't that amazing?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. The first Noel. Sing us this last song before we get into the message part. I'm so anxious for you to be here today. Man, God is so good, isn't he?
Yes.
He's always there no matter what we're going through. He is always, always there. He never lets us down. So through the first Noel, sing with all your hearts and let Jesus permeate you right where you're standing today. Okay? Can you do that?
Amen. Amen.